What's going on, people? It's FND. Good morning to you. Hope you're all doing well. About to go out, got day meetings today. Just wanted to show you the all new whip. I'm not gonna put music over it. Oh, these are the teeth, by the way, look. My Abu Dhabi life. This is the front. This is the back. It is boiling today. Must be at least 40 degrees right now. Absolute scorcher. So Nissan Patrol Special Edition V8, fully loaded, absolute banger of a car. Yeah. Here meeting with my biggest client, Sir, which is Martin Sabo. It's funny because
we're meant to be in the office.
we're come for a business lunch. You know what's funny? I've been meaning to get a shisha with Martin for like over 2 years now. 2 years since to get a shisha with him, and we've come for a shisha and I've got a chest infection, I can't smoke shisha. But yeah, biggest client, and these are the boys we're dealing with at Sir. Big shout out to these guys.
Look at this wall, it's enough.
Alright, first meeting's finished. Two proper nice guys there, man. You don't find many nice guys in Dubai. But those two guys are really nice, and I'm late for my second meeting now because I was sat there chilling with them for so long. So, he's getting moving now. It's beautiful weather, man. Just finished my second meeting with a client who I can't talk about, unfortunately. It's a bit difficult for me to do that because, as you guys know, I'm very, very open and very public about everything. I like to talk about behind the scenes stuff, but yeah, I signed like a non-disclosure agreement with them about not talking about Fight Club. We'll talk about Fight Club. Hey, bro.
Hey, man.
So yeah, on JBR right now. It's a beautiful place to come if you're in Dubai. Make sure you check it out. Jumeirah Beach. Beautiful, man. The weather right now is perfect, man. It's hot. A little bit of a breeze. Small, slight breeze. Yeah, beautiful, man. But anyway, gotta go to a flipping food shop now. Boring food shop. For the house. We didn't go anything for the house. It's hot. It's hot, hot, hot. Feeling hot, hot, hot. Let's go. Peach, baby. Do your business, brother. Do your goddamn business. Do your goddamn business, boy. Do your goddamn business. Do your business right now. Come on. Do your goddamn business, boy. Come on, man. Come on, man. Come on.
It's very, very humid at the moment. This morning and this afternoon in Dubai, man. Me and Holly were out flipping hell. Pure heat killing us off. Hey, bro. How you doing? You alright? Yeah, good. So yeah, you know, so it's great even at night time, like right now. Luckily there's like a nice little breeze. I can hear the crickets cricketing away. Crickets rub their legs together to make that noise. Don't know what I'm talking about. But yeah, I like the sound of crickets. I'm not gonna lie to you. I don't like the look of crickets. Don't like them. They don't look very nice, you know, aesthetically pleasing, but the sound that they make is very, very pleasing to my ears. So I like the sound of crickets in the night, you know what I'm saying? I like that sound. Sound real nice. I like that. I like that. Don't play yourself. Crickets. Boss, you're going to take a dump or what, man? Because if you don't, I will. Come on. Let me show you what this bad boy's got. It's got a little... It's got a little purr about it. It's got a little purr. You ready, yeah? Boss, you ready? Are you ready? You ready to feel the power of this patrol, bub? Huh? Oh! Lovely jubbly. Lovely jubbly. I like it. I like it a lot. Yeah, lovely jubbly, bruv. Bossy, wait here, alright? Say in Dubai, you can leave your door, your cars with the engine on, doors open, keys in the car, you know what I mean? It's that safe. We do it all the time, it's beautiful, beautiful country. I love it. So this is where I live. It's a little gated community outside Dubai. It's quite nice. So nice little entrance there. Alright people, thanks a lot for watching. I'm done for today, absolutely done. Ready for bed again, every day. But yeah, thanks for watching, I really appreciate it. Please do leave me a comment below. I love seeing your comments. Thumbs up and subscribe if you're new. And I'll see you all tomorrow for another daily vlog. Safe. Young Abu Dhabi. They call me Young Abu Dhabi. Young Abu Dhabi. They call me Young Abu Dhabi.